Hello, YouTube! I am Pinstar, and this is Stardew Valley The Lazy Farmer Build, episode 101. So, in our last episode, well, this kind of marks the final march to the very end. We are at Sunday, day 21. There is 28 days, and a Omni-Geode, okay. Until the end of this series. So, let us make these final days count, shall we? Hello, Farah. Maru. Oh, crouch fire time. Hello, Maru. Fed all the farm animals. Okay. And filled his ice bowl. Okay. Kisses. Don't you whine about me about watering the crops. I've got that cup of crispy bass! Kent has given me crispy bass. Thank you, Kent. I shall never cook it. But thank you regardless. Let's see here. Let's see. Dead canaries? I am not seeing any. Now, I do have a few plans here. In terms of pre-season preparations. I'm not going to be adding another field at the moment. The number of fields that I have right now are about the limit of what I can handle in one season of planting. That's not to say that I won't be adding things afterwards. But there seems to be enough tappers ready to roll that we can get ourselves another burst of keg production. At the very least, my supplies will last me through the winter and probably early spring, and hopefully by the time that supplies are ready to roll, or by the time my ancient fruit plants are ready for harvest, I'll be able to use them to replace the near-exhausted stock of my other stuff. So that is the game plan here. 22 of our oak resins. I think that's pretty good. I think we still have a healthy stock of clay. Yes, we do. Not so much of wood, but it is Sunday, so we can, we still have some leftover of that too. Oh, we gotta get some more, copper. Get some more copper for ya. Yes, siree, Bob. Oh yeah, all the iridium. We're gonna need a couple of rounds of iridium, actually. Actually, while you guys cook, I mean, a couple of rounds of copper. You know what I'm talking about. I mean, I'd love a couple of rounds of iridium, but we don't have that much ore. Let us go make some purchases from Robin. And also donate some sashimi to the family. I said donate, not eat. Donate, not eat. OMG. Alright. Yeah, I really should be buying more stacks at a time from her. Let me make one last big cut. And try to remember to actually cut it this time. I'm bad at it when I'm buying things. Of course, I could just keep yapping through my wood purchasing thing here and actually say something entertaining. Like, oh, I don't know, 21 days left here. No, not 21 days left, 21 days past here. That would point us at 7 days left. And, yeah, so that's going to do, well, two days an episode, and then I might do I think the final episode is going to be a one-day-long affair. It'll be a two-day-long affair because it goes... I think the finale hits at the end of the first day of spring. And I am going to be pushing on to the evaluation finale. That's... I'm not going to, cut it right before that crucial moment. Because that'd be a bit too much of a tease. Okay. Well, once all these are done... then you guys will be golden. Might as well use the time to burn up this wood, because I got, a whole bunch more ready to roll. And with the hay. We'll do another round here. Beautiful. Now the question is, did my kids leave the controller plugged in? I think they didn't, unfortunately. So we're gonna have to do this by hand here. But no matter, no matter. All in the name of profits. Yeah. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna take all this stuff with me, and then I'll put in a big fast forward, me making all of them and then placing all of them. That works. That way it is efficient, since I don't have the speedy version of being able to put this stuff down available to me. I'll remember to plug that in, plug in the controller for next episode. Alright guys, I'll see you on the flip side. Okay, and yes, I realized I outfoxed myself and tucked one in a corner that did not deserve to be tucked in the corner. Once these are done processing and I flip them, I will rescue it and press it back into service. Right then. I also kind of screwed up the placement of these because these all have to be used to be efficient. But once they're done, I'll fix it. No matter. We're good. We're good. It's all good. Right, Rarity? That's what life's about. Making money and making wine and money. Money wine. Wine equals money. Alright, we should still have some time to pop over. Damn it! Stop interrupting. To pop over to Clint's to pop this geode, see what kind of goodies we have in here. And rummage through. Okay, I'll take it! Oh yeah, let's go sort our inventory and give him a Desu Shishimi. Since we are we rolled over on our dates here. All right, is that Neptunite? I think I've seen that before. Yep. All right then. Let's pop back to the bus stop, Rarity. I see you, worms. Don't think you can hide from me. Ooh, snow yam. Fair enough. Alright, let's see what other socializations we can bag here. Although I think fewer people will be out and about due to the... No, never mind. I was about to say, I don't know if the snow drives people off, but whatever. How's it going, kid? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's nobody's birthday today, because an Omni-Geode that the cat spit out isn't really a loved gift for anyone, I don't think. Four red slimes. Huh. That might be fun to do. No. Yep. We got Lee's coming up. Red slimes, A. Pardon. I think that a little red slimage is in action here, or in order here, rather. Pardon. All right, let's see here. Yeah, I think running up to the mines, the easy mines, probably a good idea. Now, one of these days, I do need to stop by the desert to pick up some speed grow fertilizer, because we're going to be pressing that into service for our crops next year. But I think that's only sold on... Well, convenient. Handy that. Taste it. Ooh, do I still have my bot? No, I don't. Well, I don't have them on me. That'd be nice. Oh, okay. And still the gold takes two hits, even from the iridium. And gold's supposed to be a freaking soft metal. And I'm supposed to be over this freaking cold by now. Yet neither of these things are true. In this world, anyway. And that is upsetting. Come at me, bat. I love how the sound effect still has the buzzing, like... Because I know this is usually used... Ow. Oh, for Pete's sake. Thank you. Come on. Woo! Look at that crit! 266! Damn! I'm gonna be cleaning bat guts off my suit for a couple days here. Combat boots. Not as good. Yeah, I know there's some, like, rarer equipment out there that... Damn! 251! Yeah, this is, I'm gonna need to go see the laundromat. Give Joja Cola sponsor a creation of a town laundromat. Alright, that's it for the quest. Nice. Alright, let's get out of here. I think the mayor was the one that asked for this. No, not a bat, run away! Actually, since I'm in a rock-smashing mood here, why don't I hit up the quarry? We got some time to kill, we got some rocks to drill. Why not? Right. Well, a lot of copper today. There we go. Perfect. Much better. Clean quarry is a happy quarry. Right, Rarity? Oop. Blackbird of Death. How's it going, Blackbird of Death? Gonna turn out one of your void eggs for me? No? That's okay. I didn't want one of those anyway. Alright, what are we gonna do here? Sap, crap. Crap, crap. I mean, I really should be stockpiling all this, because who knows what building materials are gonna be needed for some of the new buildings in the version 1.1. So who knows, like, you know, it might be like, oh, bat wings are the key to everything. Crap, I sold all my bat wings! Wait, did I actually sell them in an irrevocably? Aha! There, see? We will rescue the bat wings in the off chance that version 1.1 sees a return of need for them for some recipe. I can't imagine what, but you never know. I mean, they go into freaking, what, battery pack? No, they go into freaking lightning rods. And I'm like, oh, what does a bat wing have to do with a lightning rod? I don't know, but... Logic! Aha! We get that. Well, get those. Yeah, what more? Yeah, now we need to hit up the iron again. And we can might as well process the gold that we have obtained. That way we can keep a good base of metals going for us for additional keg production. Alright, you go away, you go away, you go away, you go away. Hold on to that wood. Nice clean inventory. Clean inventory is a happy inventory. Now to go get this suit laundered. And maybe Rarity's saddle cleaned as well. Shooting Star. I like to pretend it's Marilda stopping by to check on us. Oh yeah, she's scouting up for us. Kisses. And now I'm going to go have nightmares about her. Alright, how'd we do? Well, modest amounts. Although that's kind of low even for wine. Well, it's just blueberry wine. But whatevs, whatevs. I'll take it, I'll take it. 22 of winter, year 2. Alright, Kitty, what you got for me? Hello, Farah. Iridium bar. Thank you kindly. Yep, tomorrow is Lee's birthday, so that will be next episode, which is fine. What you got for me, Maru? Visit your parents? Sure. Be my guest. Oh, a couple of recipes. Send you one. Maybe you can mine more ore or something. Boy, he's just like, you know, it's like, yeah, shove this in your face and work more to give me more ore. I'm not even, like, hiding this, the fact that it's a second-hand, or a what's it called? Left-handed gift. Charmer as ever, Clint. Charmer as ever. Fortunately, I already processed all my beans, so, yeah, probably not going to be making beans or hot pots. Aha! I knew my greenhouse was a little neglected. Did, and I bet you guys, yep, you're ready for a shuffle in here. Fair enough, fair enough. All right, folks, you know what that means. It's time for a fast forward. I'm just going to harvest these first and do my peaches first and then fast forward. All right, off to the races. Okay, now we're done, I think. No, I'm going to flip these just for the sake of completionistness. I'm not going to fast forward here, though. This is too little of a flip to require an additional fast forwarding. We're already fast forwarding like crazy over today. But I might as well go for a big McLarge payday in terms of dropping all this wine off at the same time. I'm also killing some time to see if my my jars decide to go belly up at the today. I'll keep checking them, trust me. I will. There we go. Recharge our sashimi. Since it has gone into the double digits. Can't let it go too low, after all. Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna dump all that off in one fell swoop at some point. Rarity? Rarity, where did I put you? You behind the barn, girl? No, you're not behind. Oh, you're behind the tree. You cheeky girl. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, we got some worms. Worms. Not in these parts, buddy. Came to the wrong neighborhood. How's it going, Pam? I think I'm at top hearts with you already, aren't I? Yep. And almost there with Linus, too. I'm as high as I can go with the Sebastian. Emily's up there. Robin's up there. Clint's up there. Demetrius still needs some work. The others, we could use some work, too. Actually, while she's here, while I'm thinking about it, let me poke my head in. Because I don't, what I, no, I don't have, not anymore. I used to. I'm gonna poke my head here in the Palico Desert. The 500 gold price tag is negligible at this point, but I want to, between this episode and next, I'll probably poke my head on the wiki to see which day they are selling the speed grow. Because I don't want to miss it, and I'm hoping it wasn't Sunday, because then I'll be kind of angry. Coconut. Oh. That's it. That's it. You're not, I guess you're just selling coconuts. Well, you're not helpful. But have a sashimi. Dare I try my luck with the casino? Yeah, I never played this before. Let's see if the slot machine does any better for me. Then we'll bet 100. Nope. Nope. I didn't think so. Gambling is not my forte. I prefer more sustain. Well, not sustain. What? That's not the right word. Well, might as well go worm hunting while I'm here. And pick up, I wonder if I can brew coconuts. I mean, they're technically a fruit. Or, preserve them. I'm gonna hold on to them. I know I can do that with cactus fruit. So I'm definitely harvesting up the cactus fruit. But I will hold on to the coconuts as well. Actually, the fact that I can just hard buy coconuts is actually might be more interesting than it may look on its onset. Because I could use that as an emergency stopgap measure just to keep my production facilities busy. Might not be the most profitable of things, but we'll see. Thank you for waiting patiently. Lewis! Oh, yeah, you had the quest. Thank you. Sticky slime on the clothes. Yeah, I kind of ruined my clothes yesterday. Thank you. Another year's almost over, and another sashimi lands in your face. In need of a perch. Ah! If it was spelled peach, I could help you out there, Pam. But no, I'm not going fishing. I'm not going fishing. I'm already at 10 hearts with you already anyway. Oh, hi there. Enjoy this sashimi. Evelyn does not like. Ooh, Emily? Oh, crap. Sorry, Emily, I forgot you didn't like those. Well, I'd be at higher than 8 hearts with Emily if I didn't keep screwing up my gifts to her. I keep lobbing sashimi in her face. Ooh, worms are abundant today. And completely useless, too. Ooh. Little Holly. All right, let's go check on our jars, see if those are in need of flipping, because I want a big payday, if at all possible. I've processed everything that I need in here, right? Right, okay. I'm probably gonna get one more growth spurt of. Oh God, the canary literally just died. Like, literally, as I was walking onto the screen, the canary keels over. Dead. Well then. Waste not, want not, shall we? We shall. Yeah, and let's blow through all the blueberries before we touch the cranberries. And also, let's cactus fruit because I know I can flip that, and we'll try our luck with blue with the coconuts. They are defined as a fruit. Coconuts. Oh, they can be. Okay, so then that gives us a possibility here that we can mass buy coconuts to keep our engines flowing if we run into a resource shortfall. That makes me happy. Now, what I do need to see, and I'll be seeing once these preserves kick out, is what how much coconut preserves sell for. Because if it's not higher than 200, then the whole affair is rather pointless. And actually possibly counterproductive. I'm not going to buy stuff at a loss just to have my stuff churning. But we shall see what the profit margins are before we commit one way or the other. I might not necessarily need the insurance, but we now know that the coconuts, the raw coconuts, are sold on Mondays. But we got enough of the freebie ones to test out their prices here. I mean, yes, I know I could just look it up on the wiki, but I like feeling like I'm doing a science. The scientist in me likes doing sciences. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in my inventory that can be processed. Had I picked the fruit bats instead of the mushroom cave, I'd have some extra bits of, God dang it, some extra bits of fruit to throw in here to keep the works busy. But I didn't, so I don't, so I can't. But I can't complain about it every time I think about it. No eat of the blueberries. Have we literally flipped everything, or is there? I think there might be one that is a little out of sync compared to all the others at this point. Unless they just whooped as well. Yeah, I think this barn right here hasn't whooped. I could be mistaken about that, though. I've flipped so many barns at this point, it's hard to keep track of them all. All right, peach wine. God, look at all that wine. And the preserves, and these mushrooms. This is going to be a beautiful, beautiful payday. Wouldn't you say, Maru? Oh, wait, hang on. Didn't I have cave carrots at some point? Or did I sell all those? I think I might have put them away though. Yeah, because I still have milk, so we can still make that recipe. There it is. Can't imagine having a stray cave carrot would be required for like a super important building or something like that, but one never knows. Miner's treat. Miner's treat. Because you never know how much we're going to be hitting the mines in year three. Who knows? They might be critical. All right, folks. So, ooh, doggies, almost the 200K mark. That's what I like. Peach wine, cranberries wine, blueberry wine, cranberries jelly. So I have been hitting the cranberries. I'm gonna churn through all the rest of the blueberries first. Might as well knock out the summer stuff before I start doing. That way, I kind of have a better idea of how much we have and how our progression is going. So, if you like this episode and you want to see more like it, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave me a comment, good, bad, or indifferent. Your feedback is always welcome. So, until next time, this has been Finstar, signing out. See ya!